Okay, so I was doing some reading on Facebook after the Channel 4 News had posted a little post about Happy Pride Month. And I was reading, and these so-called Christians, if I could find them, I would punch them in the face. They're rude and mean and hateful, and you know what? These Christians don't know their Bible. So, they kind of got schooled a little bit, and no one has really even commented back to me, because I think I just shut them up. So, everybody wants to spew this man shall not lay with man as a woman in Leviticus. Everyone wants to spew the word abomination, like there's only one abomination in the Bible. And so now, back to Leviticus. Any of you Christians that want to cherry pick Leviticus and say, use that one phrase, well, let me tell you about what comes next. All right, now, you're going to be in that same boat that you claim those homosexuals are in. If you've ever been down to the local salon or the Great Clips and had your hair cut, men, if you don't have a beard like ZZ Top, then you're probably going to go to hell. If you've ever been to the local Red Lobster and sat down for dinner after Sunday service, you should have just skipped church because you're going to go to hell. You've done been eating that shellfish and them lobsters and that shrimp. Or if you went down over to the Jim and Nick's and had the barbecue, oh my gosh, that's pork. You're going to go to hell. That is unclean meat. Okay, y'all, and I'm still not done. I'm still going. If you're a farmer, I hope you got all of the land because you can't mix your seeds. Don't be planting your beans and your taters like in the same field. I mean, even if you split them up a little bit and put some space in between them. Nope. It's not right. Might be in that same boat with the homosexuals heading them to hell if you're mixing your seeds. Ladies, don't be shopping down at the TJ Maxx and be one of those fashionistas that they talk about on TV. Because if you're mixing those polyester blends with your cottons, maybe a little spandex, no, it's not going to work, girl. You got to put it all the same cloth on. Your panties, your bra, your socks, your shoes, your head wrap, pants, shirt, loincloth, whatever. All of it has got to be the same cloth. Yeah, or you're going to be in that boat, too. Oh, my goodness. I'm still not. Okay, y'all, I'm almost done, I promise. And, so don't forget that anyone over 8 days old has got to be circumcised. And that includes natural born and also your slaves. So, fellow Christians, don't forget, your slaves must be circumcised. Okay? Okay. Are we clear? Got that? And, you know, can't sleep with your neighbor's wife. If you're married and they're married, that's like adultery. And do you know what? You don't get sent to hell. Well, you might get sent to hell, but you know what? You get put to death. Both of you. So, you know, I am not about that Leviticus lifestyle, and I doubt you are either. So, just stop spewing that stuff. Let me tell you about Jesus, though. Let me tell you about him. He came to love, heal, and forgive. So, all you Christians that's out there that's spewing that Leviticus, you're kind of silly, aren't you? Yeah. You know, let me just tell you, the people that are gay, there may be a few that might just choose to, but that's few and far between. Most all of them, they're born that way. Yes, 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 I said it. They are born that way. And I do know that. I do know that for a fact. They are born that way. It is not a choice. It is not a lifestyle. And so, you are condemning them to hell based on how they were born. Based on how their God made them. Just like someone with red hair. Just like someone who's African American. Just like someone who is Russian. It's just how they were born. So So unless you are truly living that Leviticus lifestyle, stop quoting it. Because I doubt that you're walking around with your crystal gale hair, and you no tattoos, and no sex out of wedlock, and no divorces, and you don't let anybody touch you when you're on your period, and you go and like stay in another house because you're unclean. If you've ever, and you've never had the shellfish, and you've never partaken in the pork or the barbecue, and you're wearing cotton, 100% cotton, from head to toe, all day, every day, you're not mixing your hostas and your marigolds out in your flower bed, then just don't spew that hatred. Don't. Be a New Testament Christian and just love one another.